tourists coming in, hoping to see him. And when something gets damaged, my husband fixes it. His name's Jesus. He's a contractor. His business is called Y'all Need Jesus. Anything gets messed up, he's your guy.
Thank you. I think we can all use Jesus right about now. Especially Jared, as soon as we cut to commercial. As I cut to commercial, take your medicine like a man.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Who's there?
Everybody wait! Can't miss that easy. He better be gone.
I found him!
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater. Can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fifth Tower.
Who do that? Watch out for spiders, man.
Thank you.
gotta be quicker than that. Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Somebody go check on her. I'll take a look.
We're gonna corner you eventually,
little squirt. One bites the dust. Cool, chipping away. It was always this easy.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This isn't your business!
updates? Anyone see James? Someone check on him.
Heading over now.
Underground, soon to be no more generator. Do one more.
Something about big.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Gotta focus.
Did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Hooked up. Just need to power it. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Those gears look webbable. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Sounds promising. Gotta check the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form. Making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Crap! Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Keep him away from the new form!
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
That'll be smart.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
You take that. Seriously? I just want to talk.
Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move!
Back off! This is between...
I just want to talk! Fit! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rock God!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so
flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!